Maybe. Yeah. Looks like two takedowns, two escapes.
Mm-hmm.
That we missed.
Gosh, his hairs.
Shh. He's bigger than Logan though, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
With or without the hair.
His legs just look a lot longer, too. This is probably one of the harder tournaments they'll have, right? Because it's the really good teams, or
well, this is the only tournament they're having, probably. I think one of their trials is against Life University. They'll be good. Oh, Logan. Oof. Ooh, that was scary for a second. What'd the ref score that? Takedown reversal? Yeah, he looked confused there. I know it's not 4-3.
Tommy, I don't think he knows what he's going to call it.
Well, it's definitely not 4-3. I think it's probably 6-5. Unless he gave him back points. Not too sure it wasn't just a takedown for Logan, actually, if he went with the continuation, but.
What are they doing?
Trying to figure out how to fix the score, I guess. I told you that guy doing the score didn't know what he was doing.
Well, at least they got a break for a second.
Yeah. Well, Lord, how long can it take?
Are you sure they're not trying to figure out what to score?
Well, the ref ain't talking to anybody, so he already figured it out. I guess he told him what to do. I reckon he's just standing there. I don't think he counted near fall, so it should be 6-5. And Logan should be taken down. It's now saying period 1, 3 minutes, which also ain't right. Yeah, that's what they did. Now it's period 3. Fix that. And Logan takes down. Logan's not taking neutral, is he? Unless Mutter's good on top, I guess. That's weird. I'm surprised he took neutral. Mutter must be good on top.
Is that tape around his leg like that?
No, he's got one sleeve thing, so one. Nice take down leg. That score's not right either. Mm-hmm. It's 8-5. Now it's 8-6. I'm not sure. Where they were in the bracket, maybe, or something. I don't know. Now it's 10-6. And the routing time ain't counting. At least it's already the point now where he can't, even if he got reversed, he wouldn't lose riding time. All kinds of mess up.